When the UNH football team is battling it out in the cold autumn days against tough competition, remember the hard work they're putting in over the hot summer days. We caught up with the guys this week going through their summer workouts. The Wildcats are out daily doing sprints, jumping over hurdles, and lifting weights with strength and conditioning coach Paul Chapman.
Oh, they're going tremendous. I mean, every year it gets better and better. When I had first started here 8 years ago, we had 18 guys here for the summer. And this afternoon, we're going to have 65-plus guys. So it's pretty exciting. The guys that will, I mean, these are optional workouts. They don't have to be here.
I'm working to get some playing time this year because I redshirted last year. So, I mean, it's some motivation to try to get on the field for the first time.
I mean, everybody's just trying to get ready for going into camp, you know, get bigger, stronger, faster, and get mentally ready.